I just struggle at this track with off tracks. This track and Hungaro. Mainly this track for off tracks, though. I lose my A license whenever I go here.
Green flag, green flag. Right side. Clear.
Oh, I turned off caps. Oops. I turned off the wrong caps. There we go. Sorry. Good. Okay. This is gonna be pretty crazy, I think. No broadcast, really? Maybe they're having internet issues. Huh. They gotta be having technical difficulties. It just went live? Okay. Thank you, iRacing. 4X and you can't even tell I scratched the car. Well, hopefully I don't bonk them again. I can't be getting 4Xs. I'm gonna get enough just from off tracks. I was expecting him to carry a little bit more speed. He probably had to check up. Guy in front.
Left side. Still there, hold your line. Stay on the right. Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Still there. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Keep to the right. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. You knocked your wheels out of alignment.
What? That's gotta be a bug. My wheels feel fine, I think. Oh no. Horrible exit. Dang it.
Right side. Still there, hold your line. Still there. Still there, hold your line. Keep to the left.
Damn, we just caught the group too. They're bunched up.
Clear, right side. Keep to the left.
Rip.
Keep to the left. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Your car is towed. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you.
We had just caught the group. They were bunched up for that hairpin and we were ready to be right on their butt within a few tenths of a second. I think I gave him enough room, yeah? Let's see. Oh, yeah, I was... Fuck! Why do I need to go?
Okay, go.
Well, I guess we just race until... I keep hitting the push to talk instead of my pit limiter. My push to talk on this wheel is in the same spot as the pit limiter on my other wheel. At least I don't hit my pit limiter when I try to push to talk.
Thank you.
Oh, well, it happens. Maybe second race will be a little better. Yeah, Casey was here last race. Well, at least we'll get to start first next race, I guess. So. Oh man, that sucks. We are so close to basically being on the bumper of the other guys. And I wish he would have waited like two more corners maybe, or until that lap was over. We're so close to fighting for all the other positions. Oh well. Oh well. Should be a good race, the second one. Maybe we can get lucky and stay ahead. I don't know. Well, it'll be kind of hard to stay ahead with the draft, but never know. Car's sliding quite a bit. It was gonna happen sooner or later and getting wrecked out of one of these races. So it's karma for taking out TK a while ago. Like three races ago.
No, Matt, don't leave me!
Mm.
Oh, this sucks. They're all... When everyone finishes, I'm just going to be starting my last lap. Is the Porsche broadcast fixed? Did they get their audio working? It's fine now? Okay. Yeah, not nearly as many off tracks as I thought I'd get. Laps are horrible. They're not even 37s.
Great race, Emily. That was a lot of fun. And Matt as well.
And did you good race? That was a great fight, Matt. Yeah, good racing, guys.
Hey, can you keep it down? Some of us are still driving, okay? Some of us are just starting our last lap, okay? I gotta pee so bad. Oh my god.
There's the flag. It's over. Over.
I gotta pee. Oh god. But damn. I can't see anything. My rig. Oh my god, my rig blocks like the entire bottom of the screen. I get some more light.
down here.
Sixty-fives? No. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this stand. Like, I thought I had it really close, but every time, like, I would look at it, it was just always off, and it's just so hard to get it. 'Cause the TV's mount, let's say this, this is the back of the TV, okay? You have your VESA mount, you know, on the back of the TV. Or no, here. It'd be easier if this is... Okay, this is the back of the TV, right? So you have your four holes, right, with the VESA mount. Well, this has two vertical, like, bars that attach to the VESA mount. And then there's two hooks, or there's hooks in the front. And then two little screws, and that's all you get. So it rests on the crossbar of the frame on those two little hooks. And just by that nature, like, there's wiggle room, and then there's two set screws to, like, push it against the crossbar. So there's so much play. I don't know. I think it's pretty terrible. So I need to get, I thought at $400, it's a huge stand, and it's, like, proper made for stuff like this. I figured I'd go for it, and I regret it so much. I should have bought three 80-20 stands, and just set the TVs next to each other. Or, I might actually have, maybe I could take the TK monitor stand. Maybe I can get, like, a new single stand and just use it for Debbie's rig. And then with all the profile that I have, I might have enough to make a triple monitor. No, I can't make a triple monitor mount because I don't have the proper VESA mounting plates. So I'd have to get the ones from SimLab, and those are like $90 a pop, I think. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Okay. Let's hope I don't mess this up, huh?
Green flag, green flag.
Let's try to get a bunch of nice, solid laps.
Go, Casey.
Yeah, Debbie, this is race two. What the fuck was that?
Clear.
What?
Good day, man.
Car on your left. Still there, hold your line.
I'm gonna get over in time to block you, Casey.
Still there. Still there. Clear on the left.
Oh. Okay. No more. No more sliding! Oh! Get it together! Alright, gamer muscle will slow everyone down, so I got that going on. I got that going for me. As long as I don't... as long as I don't mess up. Oh, where's James?
You're back in the lane.
Did he get demolished? Holy cow, yeah, he's an 11. Well, we're not staying in first. Unless I can get some 37s. Wish I was better at that corner. Yeah, Emily and Casey and Borgia have all stormed their way to the front. Part there at the end. .375. Oh my God. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna hold her off. Tony. Don't let Emily pass me. Okay. I was dreading doing this race when it was on the schedule. just don't know how to drive it. I'm like a 1K IR guy at this track. Horrible. One quarters? Oh, okay. Well, okay, I'm like 3K then. I've lowered the brake bias like a percent already. I don't know, maybe I should lower it more. It doesn't feel like it wants to turn. I should just lift and let these guys go. Maybe if I steal their lines, I can figure out how to be quicker. So frustrating. Like, there's some tracks where, like, I am so unbelievably slow, like I don't even have any business being in the race type of pace, and then there's other tracks where it's like, how am I keeping up with people that are like double my IR, you know? What the hell is wrong with you, Jason? But the draft is pretty crazy though. Holy cow. I can see why they're... Well, you can set pretty quick times with draft. Feels very strong with these cars, like almost like the Formula cars. Lucky, do you want to keep your ability to type in this channel? Just saying. Just saying!
Yeah, you guys are within the rules to make pass attempts up there. Fine, you can go for a pass.
No. Third's good. I don't want the whole field to catch up.
The next car's the leader. Right side. Still there. Clear. Left side. Still there. Stay on the right. Bring it back to the pits. We're going.
What? Bring it back to the pit. What? Why is my spotter telling me my car's broken before in the previous race? And now I need to go back to the pit!
Still there. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Why is my spotter doing this to me? Oh, I forgot to mute the... Oh, they should have been muted. Tony! Oh my god, thank you for the dono. I don't have the alerts on, though, for when I do this event. I don't have the alerts on. Oh my god. Thank you, Tony. I appreciate it. Man, I'm struggling. I'm sliding like crazy now.
You're back in second.
I'll play it right after the event ends. Wow, the draft is so strong. Who caught him? Well, maybe also that straight's really long too, I suppose. Yeah. Uh-oh, Emily. What happened? Yeah, this was reverse grid. And why is everyone one up so many positions? Because they're good. I have to super deep T3. Okay. What's T3? Is that after T2? Which one's T2? This one, oh, okay. The hairpin, okay. I slide a lot with this car. Because isn't this technically a turn, and then this is technically a turn too? And then this is a slight turn. T2 is the left kink. Okay.
Car on. Clear. Right side. Stay on the left. Clear. Car right. Keep to the left. Still there. Hold your line. Stay on the left. clear. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the right.
Oh, I've messed up my braking! Oh, come on!
You'll have to slow down and give up the time gain.
Good race. That was a lot of fun.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
I hate this track so much.
Good race. Nice run. Solid work.
I hate this track so much. Oh my god. I can't drive this track. One of these days I'll learn this track. All the new tracks that have been released, I can't drive. I can't drive Red Bull Ring. I can't drive Hungaro Ring. And then what was the other one that they just, like, two seasons ago? Hockenheim. Yeah. Hockenheim, I'm kind of okay. But these two tracks, oh, I am not good at. Man, they caught me all the way from the end and past me. How do you know you're slow when someone catches you from the back of the grid and passes you? But I didn't DQ. So, oh my god, look at how many incident points people had. Oh, I actually had a little amount compared.
He's mostly an oval driver as well. He's really good. Go follow him if you want, like, pro oval stuff. And go follow Quirk because he's amazing. He's just lovely. And yeah.